ear.
Interesting, I'm thinking. Let me see if we do. Interesting. Zero mark here. Let's see if I get a nice zero mark right there. Okay, measuring the first ear. Hearing module, we will place this down by the ear, and we will close it in on the diameter of the ear. And the results are quite staggeringly opposite. Yep. Exact. Let's see. Yes. Exact. tweezerification from one side to the other side. It's called equalization of the hearing. See if we can't just do a little bit of that. The differential quadrilateral from left to right, it's definitely showing itself in a symmetrical cleaning is of the utmost importance. See if we can't zone in on the required button. Check this out here. Thank you. can. We will go in and we will go going to pick a bit. Go and have a... And on the opposing hearing module, we will get rid of. Oh, yeah, that is quite interesting. Remove the to be extraordinarily relaxing, but we'll bring the media into place. Do you hear that clearly? Hearing the productive flurry of the it's going into it. A loop. Let's try that. Let's try this. It's going to go like this. We're going to make cause a little bit of a rise, and let's try this. Here we go. Here we go. See if you're prepared. This granular. Let's proceed with testing the opposite side, the opposing side, so that we will now go in with the granular testing media, and we will, do you hear that soft granulation? Pop it down into the granular release region. That shows a refractory result of 1.2. Let's do another test, another test, another test. You can see what these are. These are 32 count. Let's get that. Let's say 32 count. Strike on the power match. Right there. So. do it again. Side, we are going to do a 3, 2, 1. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Okay, we are going to do a centrifugal. Jump start. 3, 2, 1. Residue sometimes can form around the hearing module. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Let's have lips forming. This is called ear cupping. Performing ear cupping test. A1, 2, 7. Yeah.